Right now, one man is in custody and police are looking for two others after police chase. Investigators say the men may have weapons. Let's get right out to Desiree Wiley in Millersville, where that search is underway. So Desiree, developments throughout the show so far this morning. Tell us what's the latest.
Yeah, so we're still here on Highway 31 at South Swift Road, and that person in custody is actually a child. Police have told us that there is a minor sitting in the back of this police cruiser in handcuffs. He was part of this search. So it all started just before 1 this morning. And if you take a look at video we have here to show you, you're going to see a taxi, and you're probably wondering, well, you know, why are we seeing a taxi? Police stopped the taxi, interviewed the driver, and come to find out, the assistant police chief tells us that the three suspects tried calling a taxi to get away. So just before 1 this morning, Millersville police tried pulling over a vehicle that was reported stolen out of Nashville. The driver never pulled over, leading police on a chase that brought them to this neighborhood here. All three men, young men, got out of the vehicle, started running. So that is where we're at right now. One of them is in custody. It's unclear if the other two are minors as well. Police aren't really sure. They do tell us that it is a possibility at least one or both of the others made it to the highway and hitched a ride, but it's still really unclear. That's why they continue searching this area. And for parents waking up this morning, your kids, I'm sure, getting off to school, the assistant police chief from Millersville tells us that a police cruiser will be following each of the school buses, just to give you some sense of security here this morning as they continue looking for at least those two others.